comes in front, and Bork again with 15 seconds remaining. Vaive was slammed hard by Neely. Vaive tried to check him. Got the work.
Watch this collision here. Neely in black, Vaive in white. Vaive threw the check. Neely saw him at the last minute and stiffened up, and there were two big guys colliding.
Well, Vaive wanted to hit him, I'll tell you that, and he lined him up, and hit him he did.
But you see, Neely saw him and got ready, and Vaive got the short end of the stick, to say the least, on that one.
Cardinals, two goals.